What is computational propaganda? Well, propaganda, it's not necessarily a new concept. It's something that's existed for as long as people have been trying to persuade one another. But social media enhances the scale, the reach, and the precision of propaganda in new ways. That's because the digital technology behind social media is new. Algorithms, for example, sort, prioritize, and recommend content to users in ways that are different from traditional gatekeepers like the media or TV or newspapers. We also see bots appearing on social media, which are automated pieces of code designed to mimic human behavior. They might like, share, or retweet certain kinds of ideas or people to generate this false sense of popularity, momentum, or relevance behind them. The third element has to do with big data and the way that we can target citizens based on their ideas, their values, and their beliefs. These three elements, automation, algorithms, and data, are what enhance propaganda for the digital age and give rise to this idea of computational propaganda.